Welcome to Eat Travel Love. Today we are going to show you the unboxing of Barbecue in a Box by Barbecue Nation. So let me open the box first. Here we are opening the first. I had ordered some extra parathas, so this is the extra paratha which I've ordered. This is maida parathas. These are desserts, moong dal halwa. Brownie. Gulab jamun. These are few dips. Here comes the main course and starter. So this is a non-veg box. So this is mutton Rogan Josh. Dal Makhni. Murgh Makhni. Chicken Dum Biryani. This is Salan for Biryani. These are the parathas which we get with the box. There are two parathas. So this salad, cucumber, carrot and onion salad. So this is the starter. So veg starter we have veg shami kebab 5 and beetroot rolls we have 5. This is non-veg starter. We have peri peri chicken wings and reshmi chicken tikka. These are fish starters. We have chili garlic prawn and coastal barbecue fish.
The food quality was excellent. The quantity was satisfactory. And with the spread of different dishes available, two people could have a sumptuous lunch. And if you like my video, do subscribe, like and comment. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.